we had to show more quality in one against one duels. But we know also it's challenging playing against a Celtic squad who's with all the players available and at that moment missing 9 players. That's also part of the story, of course. If we are both fully fit, no? No? And that's also in the points, even with 2 losses and a draw. We have 1 point more won, I think, in the 6 months, in these last 6 months. So no, there's not a big gap.